Hey guys, guess what? I'm falling what? Into the sun.
Are you somewhere or am I close to the sun?
I'm right there. So, do they remember what song I was singing? Oh, yeah, that sounds
good. The
only
song
right.
I remember you singing was the Pokemon theme song.
Yeah, that sounds right too.
They're surviving.
Rich, stop.
What?
I'm going pumpkins underground.
Jack Skellington?
You have pumpkins underneath here? Wait, Lane, is your server?
It was, but then I closed it because we're having so much fun here.
Oh. Damn, I wanted to show you those bunkers.
What?
Bunkers. For the zombies?
Oh, okay. Hang on, how do I go back to my own plot? Oh, two words. Just gonna show my place while I'm recording. This is my narrative.
How do I go to Lane's plot?
Can't get out of this merry-go-round. Gotta get lucky.
Man.
Yeah? Oh, sorry. And this is Rich's house. Go on. Go ahead.
Where's my old plot? Okay,
it's over there.
Sons of bitches.
Come on, Rich, get in your house. Go on! Just get inside. And this is my boat.
And you do realize that it wouldn't go over to work just as well, Mike.
What do you mean?
If you close these wooden doors, I can't reopen them.
Thank you?
So you wasted an iron door on my prison cell.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh my god, do you really need all these furnaces?
That's the top of the boat. And under here we got a stuck in the door. There's a library. A crap ton of furnaces for the crew.
Damn it, use the other doors and sneak attack you. It was a creative service.
Yeah, that's a good job, Rich. And it's about daytime now, so I'm just gonna drown myself in this water. Because I'm business to live. Business to
live.
Business to live, moonwalking, business to live. There you go.
Give me a bed.
What?
You didn't even give me a bed.
Hold on. Oh man.
Smart. Sounds like TNT.
Just get inside your hobble.
Fine.
There.
I just tried to.
I have to step aside.
Yes.
I'm sorry, where are you? What is this?
I'm worried myself and again.
That's really idiotic.
Man, did you get stuck inside there too?
No.
Dear Go Rich.
I made the admin laugh.
Oh god, Rich, what did you do?
Yes! Disconnect with us. So I'm permanently banned from the server.
Good job, Rich. Well, alright. I think that was good enough for, yeah.